Robert Guthrie. Thank you so much for coming over here this evening, one of the last concerts of this school year for our guitarists. And we're doing something that we've never done before. This is partly due to a slight personnel shortage, but also it's just something we want to do. This entire program will be guitar duets, okay? So if I were going to name the program, I would say it's the art of the duet tonight, all right? We have a lot of different kinds of music. One thing I discovered in all these years of trying to find really good guitar quartet music and things like that is that there's a lot of it out there for quartet and trio, but there's a multitude of really good guitar duet music. And so you're going to hear some of that tonight for sure. We begin with Domenico Scarlatti's K number one, supposedly the first of his entire series of 600 and something pieces. And obviously originally for harpsichord. And that will be followed by Fugue and Allegro for keyboard by Hammond. I say keyboard because I believe the Fugue was actually written for organ, and at a different point in time, the Allegro was written probably for harpsichord. Then, moving on a little bit in time to the 1700s and the great, one of the great eras of guitar. It was one of the golden eras of the guitar because there were wonderful virtuosos and composers in Italy and France and, of course, Spain and eventually in England. Well, these are two pieces by Carulli, Fernando Carulli, 1770, 1841. He is not as famous as some of the other virtuoso composers of his day, but the pieces you're going to hear are very, very charming and quite tuneful. Then you'll get to hear two of the Spanish dances from the early part of the 20th century by Granados, late 19th, early 20th century. This is pure Spanish nationalistic classical music. It's not flamenco, it's not European, it's Spanish. Then this little piece, Entr'acte by Iber, which means basically intermezzo, or a piece to be played between acts of a performance, something like that. It's a short little piece, and it goes by quickly because it's very fast and fun to play. And then two other Spanish pieces by Jimenez. And one is The Marriage of Luis Alonso, and the other is The Dance of Luis Alonso, obviously taken from the same Zazuela, which was a type of operetta that usually was romantic and humorous, so very light. But a lot of good music and a lot of good composers were involved with that. So I've told the guitarists if they have something else they want to say about the pieces before we play, please do it. Thank you for coming. Hope you enjoy it.
Woo! I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, the next two pieces we're going to be performing are by the Spanish composer Enrique Granados. And they were originally composed for piano, and this is a transcription for guitar. Thank you. my first guitar teacher told me on tuning. He said, you know, guitarists, we spend half of the time tuning for a concert and half of the time playing out of tune.
This piece we're going to play is entitled Milonga, and it's an Argentine tango by a South American composer named Jorge Cardoso.